Gotta say, I do have a soft spot for the classic espresso martini, especially when it's been made fantastically by a fellow man bun.